Welcome to my channel, Learn and Earn, to live your life on your own terms. Hello everyone, you're welcome to my channel, Learn and Earn Academy. And today in this video, we are going to talk about International Anti-Corruption Day. Now, United Nations International Anti-Corruption Day aims to raise public awareness of corruption and what people can do to fight it. It is observed on December 9th each year. Now, International Anti-Corruption Day is a time for political leaders, governments, legal bodies, and lobby groups to work together against corruption. By promoting the day and the issue that surrounds this event. On this day, anti-corruption advocates organize events to engage the general public to effectively fight against corruption and fraud in communities. Other activities that promote the day include musicals and play to publicize the message of fighting against corruption, keynote speeches by those who were victims of corruption or fought against it, essay competitions on issues surrounding the topic of corruption, the dissemination of posters, flyers, and other materials to increase awareness levels on corruption. Some organizations hold special recognition ceremonies to pay tribute to people and projects that provides assistance to nations and communities in the battle against corruption. It is not the responsibility of only the institutions but also the people to observe anti-corruption in their daily lives. Corruption is an issue that affects all countries around the world. It can refer to the destruction of one's honesty or loyalty through undermining moral integrity or acting in a way that shows lack of integrity or honesty. It also refers to those who use a position of power or trust for dishonest gain. Corruption undermines democracy, creates unstable governments, and sets countries back economically. Corruption comes in various forms such as bribery, law-breaking without dealing with consequences in a fair manner, unfairly amending election processes and results, and covering mistake of silence whistleblowers. By Resolution 58-4 of October 31, 2003, the United Nations General Assembly designated December 9 as International Anti-Corruption Day. This decision aimed to raise people awareness of corruption and the role of United Nations Convention Against Corruption in combating and preventing it. The Assembly urged all states and competent regional economic integration organizations to sign and ratify the United Nations Convention Against Corruption to ensure its rapid entry into force. United Nations Convention Against Corruption is the first legally binding international anti-corruption instrument that provides a chance to mount a global response to corruption. Now, India as a nation has always suffered corruption at every level. And corruption is a menace which is spread in the society in every form. And the people who are responsible for corruption are we the people, the common man. If we want something from the government offices, we give bribe to the people who can get the things done for us. Now, this is the cause and reason for corruption. If we ourselves will stop the corrupt practices of bribing people to get the jobs done, people will stop corruption. As rightly said by Mahatma Gandhi, be the change you wish to see in the world. So it is with us that will start the anti-corruption movement. We need to take the first step and ensure that we do not do any activity that leads to a corrupt practice. And I'm sure once we start following these steps, we will empower not only ourselves but our country. We will take people out of poverty, hunger, illiteracy, and provide health, education, and infrastructure to the people and to our nation. So if you like this video, you can press the like button, you can subscribe to my channel, and you can also share this video on social media. Please help us to spread education in this beautiful world. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.